Hello friends, in this video I'll show you how to make this contemporary style basket weaving fancy cushion car. Such an ethnic style and beautiful home decor fills your moment with happiness. So before starting with this project, if you are new subscribers, please subscribe to my channel to watch more videos of latest fashions and trends. So let's start with this project using this cotton maroon color fabric and the raw silk fabric of ash color, and also using this 1-inch gold laces. For the front side of the cushion cover, we would require two panels of two colors with equal length of 9 by 17 inches, and for the back panel with the rectangle shape of 8 by 17 inches for the top layer, and for the bottom layer it's 12 by 17 inches. Now let's start designing on the front panel. Using this maroon color, mark 1/2 inch for the seaming elements. Now leave this much space and start laying the gold lace like this, and we have to join all the laces. Firstly, I'll join it vertically. But be giving the gap of 1 inch between each lace. I'll also join another side, giving the stitch line. This is how it looks after joining. Now I'll join it horizontally. Let's measure the length and trim accordingly. Here also I'm giving the gap of 1 inch between each strip, or else you can place it randomly. I've sewn only one side joining the strips. Now let me show you how to give the weaving. Just place it one strip up and one strip down. Repeat the process. And for the second panel, start weaving from the down and again up, down and up. Continue doing the same for all the strips. Once this basket weaving is completed, we have to give the stitch line to secure it. See, this is how the weaving would look. Now I'll join the second panel with this first panel, laying it right on right. With the seaming elements of 1/2 inch, start joining. And I'm done with this front panel now. Let's start sewing with the back panel. Firstly, we'll conceal this raw edges, double folding it, give the stitch line. Sew on the bottom layer of the back panel. Now I'll give the stitch line on the top layer of the back panel, double folding it, give the stitch line. Now I'll join both the panels of back, laying it or overlapping it like this. Nearly 1 inch we have to overlap it and give the stitch line. Now I'm joining another side. This would be the opening for the cushion cover. Now I lay right side of the front panel on the right side of the back panel like this, and I'll join all the four sides of the square. Place the underneath back panel without any folds, overlapping it, give the stitch line. Now I'll turn inside out and I'll insert the cushion in. And the final look out of this beautiful cushion cover. This is towards back side. And the contemporary style, beautiful basket weaving cushions. Try this type of ethnic styles for any parties or occasions as the home decor and give the life to your living room. I hope you enjoyed watching this video. If you like this video, please hit the like icon. Thank you so much for watching.